This is living, man. This out this way, the angle of those steamers can be more perpendicular. I guess usually it's with your son that you sail with, right?
Yeah, half in the past. Yeah.
And so he. Now having the extra mass, this changes the way the boat behaves, doesn't it?
Like we normally sail with way more people. So last time I was out with some wings, most of this was just him, and we were booking it.
Yeah.
That's the first time we've had two people on it, ever. Last fall.
Yeah.
The first time.
Oh.
We have this, like normally it's like 5 people on here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, and I got it on camera, I think. Yeah. 20. Longer though. I mean, now it's going to be steady like 20 degrees and lower, I think.
Yeah.
So the water might be warm, but you get wet and then you're going to feel cold. See any more, the other cats. Where the hell are they?
I have no idea.
I don't know where they
are. What the heck, man?
They went back in and we went out, it looked like, anyway.
And more that way. That improves the speed of it. Well, Pieter, I would say this is probably the best sailing day I've had so far. So it's good that you inadvertently happened on the scene and screwed up all our plans. You can do that more often. But you gotta get on my boat one day. Well, they say at this time of year, late September, early October is the best sailing time. So, and that's turning out to be that way. Well, good, you know, because when we go in, they're already back in the yard. We don't have to struggle with those guys. Oh, you had you made one? You riveted on? Okay. Feel fast? Oh, out in water, yeah. Not bad.